you how I draw Rarity from My Little Pony. In case you think I'm an elf or an errant, I'm 6 years old. And yeah, let's get started. So, you know the way when you go up like this, say I was here, like, okay, and I went up, and when you get here, you make a little dot, and you make a very, very skinny U that goes all the way down like that. And yeah, we'll just do one more circle in here, like a half, but it's almost all of the circle. Like there's a tiny bit left. So now we're going to make one highlight and another highlight here, and we'll shade it all in like this. We'll just make the highlight again. There, okay, so we're almost done. Okay, so we did the My Little Pony eye, like the people. So now we're gonna come around and go all the way up and leave a little bit. Okay, so now we're going to get this eye, just make 4 eyelashes, 1, 2. Okay, so we did 4 eyelashes and 3 here. Okay, so we did 3. Now, we're going to, I'll just make one more eyelash here. From this eyelash, you go up, you get here, make a little dot when you go up from this eyelash. You get this, and then you kind of make an ear and go down to probably, let me see, there. There's a good one. So then we'll put a little other curve in there to make, because that's what they have in My Little Ponies. And now let's make one little U in there for the horn. And then, yeah, you just curve here like that. And then get here and curve it in. And now we're going to do the nose. We're just going to peel it up like that first, a curve. And then we go around like that and we come back in. And we stop here, right under the eye. And then we'll make one curve, one happy little curve like that. And then a bigger curve. So that's the nostril and that's the mouth. And then we'll do the horn. The horn will go like up and around. And then we can do little, I don't know, lines in here. Okay, so we did the whole face. Now we'll go into the hair. Because then we can finish the body and everything. Okay, so first I did one line here and one line here, and from the ear we get the line and we attach it here and we come around and you kind of stop there. Then you make a little curl, and then from here you go over like that, and then here you go over like that, and here you go in there. So we have the first bit of Rarity's hair, and then just do that. And then the second bit will come around like that, and go around like that, and it'll come around and make a little skinny little curl. And then from here, we'll do another curl like that. We'll attach the bottom of the the top of the curl. And yeah, we're just gonna do one line down here and another line down here, and make it around like that. Okay, so we did that bit. I think I need to rub out this bit. It's too curvy. There, that looks better. Okay, so we did that bit. Okay, so now we're gonna do the body. So we kind of go over here, make a little bump like that. Okay, so we have that bit. Now we're gonna come down and make one leg. Go around and make another. You know what I like doing with My Little Pony legs? I start small and then get bigger when I get to the end. Okay, so now I'm just finishing the other leg. I'm just gonna go like that. So I made this one. Okay, now I'm gonna do the belly. I'm gonna come up, go around. So I have that bit. Now we're going to come over here and just do one My Little Pony leg, another My Little Pony leg, and then do the same thing, but this time all thick, because it's the back leg. And the same thing, all thick. Okay, so we have these bits done. Now let's do her cutie mark. So we just did one diamond there, and another diamond here, and another diamond here. So we did three diamonds. Now just do one X in here, one plus in here, and one plus in here. So now we're going to do the banana shape. She has it in her ponytail. Okay, so I did that. I'm going to get the other leg, do the same thing, but over like that, and do another one over like that. And now we're going to do the other part of the tail. It's going to come like that. I just made a curve over there, and then I'm going to come around like that. I just made a little bump in there. And then I'm going to get this bit. Actually, wait, yeah. I'm going to get this bit, come around like that. I just made a little curve. Do the same thing except do that. Then from here, we're going to make one curl. I don't really have that much room. If you have room, you can fit it better. Okay, so now I have that done. So we have the whole rarity done. I hope you like this part of the video.